Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. Slammed him. It's down already. Is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Blaziken dozes off. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Magnezone is sent out. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Mesprit is sent out. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! Hit! Magnezone starts to attack. It hits. Mesprit became paralyzed. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Solid hit. But this is not a favorable matchup. It's down and out. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the Red Corner.